snow in New York City again. Seems like every year it's nothing but a little cold rain. I miss the feeling of justified cabin fever. And I miss feeling that every day is a postcard moment for this long time ago believer. Maybe I'm too lost in how I thought it all turned out. I think someone forgot to tell me what age is about. How I yearn to be that impressionable once more. But this time I wouldn't be so impressed by artifice and the superficial whims of before. This time I'd really know who I was before I gave my heart. This time I'd fall real slow, like the first show of snow in November. It wouldn't consume my life, but enhance it with its promise. And the promise would be never spending time to remember. The first time I got out at Christopher and 7th Avenue, downtown was jeweled with light of white and silver blue. I had little cash, freezing toes, and curiosity. As I made my way through the stoners in Washington Square to jam with my band up on University, was in such a hurry to be so much more than I was. I became a mosaic of everyone who had some buzz, but I really wanted my city life be a Neil Simon play, with fractured friends who'd be there no matter what. But that show seemed to close every day. This time I won't romance the love right out of tomorrow. This time I'm going to let myself live the life the day provides. And be more than fine with me, and maybe what I've set free will return where wisdom resides. Don't laugh, but lately I've had some scary dreams. Not exactly nightmares, but thoughts of color schemes. You see, I've been yearning to go back to the suburbs, sponging the walls and sipping coffee out of mugs decked in proverbs. I'm really not trying to escape the top of the heap. I'm just trying to find something that will keep. Something more than images and meditations that merely blanket the ground and confuse destinations. This time my heart and mind will be wide awake, open and free. This time my point of view is clear here and now, unencumbered. All along, praying for snow to cover up what's wrong, to put off what is genuine and sublime. But now I feel ready ready this time.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bobby Belfry.